This is your boy Nels Gaming here. In today's video, I'll be showing y'all this Dirk Kite SBC. I'll be showing y'all his premium area SBC completed, how I did it. But if you haven't already, make sure you check out the description. I'm doing a 2,200 FIFA point weekly giveaway. And I'm also doing a 1 million coin giveaway. So if y'all would like to enter these giveaways, all you gotta do is hit that big red subscribe button underneath the video to subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell to write a subscribe button and turn on my post notifications. Like the video, stay active. And just stay active on the channel, and that'll help you increase your chance of winning a giveaway. And also, I'm doing a Xbox One and PS4 giveaway on my VOG Entertainment channel. That link is in the description as well. And my Twitter's on the screen. Follow me on Twitter as well. But into this SBC, basically, you have to use a combination of different players. You have to use a Team of the Week player. You have to use a Team of the Season player. You have to use a Foot Birthday player. And the team had to be 85 rated or higher with 70 chem. So basically what I did was if you play Foot Champs, and if you play Foot Champs, you have players in your club and like these gold informs. And basically I just used some of these gold inform players that I had. And I was able to hybrid the team on the right with the English League 2, which I was able to get this CDM. Team of the season for really cheap, 20k, and then I was able to just put in a random keeper, Foot Birthday keeper, Sergio. He was only 14,000. I think he's one of the cheapest Foot Birthday players, and he's a high rated, so that was a big plus. And basically, this is the team. It was really fairly easy to do. You can pause and go through if you want to use the exact players that I used, but we got Kite, and I think his card will be really, really good. I worry about it. Just my thing on a Kite is where you play him. If you play him at right forward, I don't think he will excel at right forward because he doesn't have the pace. He only has 82 pace. And let me go look at his card and I'll talk about it. But I don't think he will excel in a right forward position or a right wing position. I think he will excel more of a midfield role. Because his card is like well balanced, like he has like 82 pace. Let me look at the card. Let me go to special. Let's go low to high. I don't know why I'm putting in position. Let's go to special. There we go. He's 90 rated, 92 pace, 93 shooting, 88 pass, 88 dribbling, 80 defense, 90 physical, high work rates. And that I wish this guy they made him a cam because he'd be perfect to put at cam, center mid, center defensive mid. He could play it all because his card is just well balanced for a midfielder. So I'll probably just not start him and then I'll sub him on as a super sub because he has really good stats all around to play really any position in the midfield area. But I will be doing a player review on him. If y'all would like to see it, just make sure you comment, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let me know in the comments y'all want to see a player review. Thank y'all for watching. It's been your boy Nels Gaming. Like and subscribe to the channel. Peace.